I expected to hear from the Judgment Day.
I guess we got our answer.
Certainly appear that way.
Liv Morgan said she wasn't sure if she was going up with AJ Styles and Finn Balor for the tag team match. This match about to happen. Well, here she is.
Let's be perfectly honest. It was a smart decision by Liv Morgan, if for no other reason than the enemy of my enemy is my ally. And here comes one of those allies.
Thought he was motivated before? You thought he was intense before?
A man who has had the gall and the guts to stand up to the Judgment Day on multiple occasions, to stand side by side with the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Understanding the critical importance of how to combat the numbers that the Judgment Day possesses.
And the unique problem presented by Rhea Ripley that AJ Styles himself experienced last week on Raw.
Was the phenomenal one unwilling, understandably, to hit Rhea Ripley. It stopped him and he paid the price.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Liv Morgan, the team of Finn Balor and the phenomenal AJ
Tonight for Styles, Balor, and Morgan, there is safety in numbers. Essentially, standing side by side, back to back to back, to prevent the Judgment Day from rearing their ugly heads tonight.
I'd love to know what these three thought about the eerie olive branch extended by the Judgment Day. Well, tonight, it is AJ Styles who will team up with Finn Balor to take on Los Lotharios. We'll get a taste of how the chemistry of Styles and Balor are building.
That is coming up next, but still to come, we found out moments ago, Sasha Banks and Naomi left the...